Serving those who serve with a big celebration in Longmont.
Wednesday, a Colorado hero celebrating his 100th birthday.
Happy birthday, dear one. Happy birthday.
There he is. That's Elmer Lucky McGinty at his birthday party. They brought in a big cake, a live band, all his friends and family for the big celebration. We first introduced you to Lucky a year ago when he was our Serving Those Who Serve Hero of the Month. He joined the Army Air Corps in World War II at the age of just 17, flew 29 bombing missions over Germany and France. In the years since, he has traveled the world as an ambassador for the Greatest Generations Foundation, a charity started in Denver that returns World War II vets to the battlefields where they served. We asked Lucky about this milestone birthday and how the rest of us could achieve a similar goal.
People are going to wonder what's the secret to living to 100 years old.
Don't take anything too serious.
That's good advice.
Don't take anything too serious.
I can do that. The last year,
I need to work on that.
Has been a difficult one for Lucky. He had a bout with pneumonia. His family was worried they were going to lose him, but he's still going strong after an entire century on Earth. So we say happy birthday to Lucky as we.
And thank you for your service.
Thank you so much for what you've done for our country.